Welcome back to Let's Make a Deal. Who wants to make a deal? With the shoe on your head. With the shoe on your head. Bubble gum. Ah, you're the gum under the shoe. Very nice. Hey, and you're Marissa.
Nice to meet you, yes.
Nice to meet you, too.
Nice to meet you.
So what do you do?
I work for a nonprofit. We help the visually impaired and blind in Houston, Texas.
Right on. Give a round of applause, please. Well, thank you for being of service.
Thank you. Oh, my gosh.
Well, now let us help you.
Please.
By giving you the opportunity to win this.
It's a new Fiat.
That's okay.
This 2012 Fiat 500 Pop combines beautiful Italian styling with timeless functionality. It features a 16-valve engine and a leather-wrapped steering wheel with voice-activated audio controls. This deal's worth $16,200.
Okay. So to help you win that car, we're going to play a little card game. Are you good at cards?
Yes, I am, actually.
Okay, well, let's do this. Tiffany, come on in here, Tiffany Coin.
Hi.
You're going to cut that deck right now.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you, Tiffany. I'm so glad that she, you know, started doing the show with us a couple seasons ago, because up until then, Jonathan used to do the same job in the same outfit, and it was a mess. It was not pretty. No. No.
I worked hard to get my body to fit into
no,
that dress.
No, I know. And your legs, to die for.
Thank you.
Now, Tiffany is going to take those cards down to the stage, and she's going to deal the top 9 cards on the game board. The object of this game is to work your way from the left side all the way to the right side where it says car. Now, to do that, we're going to play a little game of high-low. You're going to predict if the next card is higher or lower than the one before it in the row. In this game, aces are high, twos are low. Now, I know this is hard, so I'm going to help you out. I've got a free pass for you. So if you make a mistake or predict wrong in the first part of the game, you give this back to me, you're still in the game. This allows you to make a mistake up until the $2,500 mark. After that, you have to get the last 3 cars perfectly correct to get that car. If you can do it, you're driving back to Houston in a brand new car.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Here we go. Tiffany, first card.
Okay. A 6.
A 6. You're 2 away from 1,000, higher or lower? Higher than 6. If another 6 comes up, it counts as a mistake. Good job. Okay, higher or lower than an ace? Thing is, if another ace comes up, it's a mistake.
Lower.
So that's a gimme. Unless it's an ace. Good job. Wow. So you got $1,000. So you got $1,000 right now. All yours.
I have 1,000.
Yeah, done.
Done.
But you want the car.
Right.
So, do you want to take the $1,000 and stop? Or do you want to keep going and try to get that car? You are 3 cards away from $2,500. You can use that up until the $2,500 mark.
Yeah, I'm definitely going for the Fiat.
Okay, here we go.
Higher.
8. You're 1 away. No, you're 2 away from the $2,500. Higher or lower than 8?
Lower.
Lower than 8. A 5. Here we go. One more correct and you've got $2,500. And you still have the free pass.
Right.
So, higher or lower? But that's okay, because I've got this, so you've got $2,500 now.
Yes.
You've got the
$2,500. Oh, that's weird. Okay.
So here's the decision. You've got $2,500. You can keep it and quit. Or you give me the $2,500 and you go for the car. You have to get the last 3 correct. No mistakes.
This is so much easier on my couch.
Uh-huh. You see now, huh?
Yeah. I'm going for the car.
She's all right. Give her some love. She's going for the car. Woo. Who'd you bring with you to root you on?
I I brought a friend with me, actually.
Okay, well, see, oh, she must be the one who went, Okay, that's her, all right.
Yeah.
All right, ready?
I'm ready.
Higher or lower than four?
Higher.
Higher than four. You get this right, you'll be two away from the car. You get it wrong, you're going back to your seat. A nine. Okay. Oh, this is tough. This is a tough one. Higher or lower than nine?
Lower.
Lower than nine. Tiffany. Okay, much more exciting than when you're sitting on the couch, right?
This is so much better. This is so much better.
Okay, this is the last one.
It's like my dream. Oh, my God.
Well, the dream is to get the car. It's a six.
I mean, being on the show, though. Like...
Well, we're happy to have you. I'm glad to have you.
Okay.
I'd be even happier to see you in that car. Wait a second, folks, calm down for a second. Calm down, because this is huge. All right, just take a second.
Yeah, okay.
Breathe.
Higher.
Okay, is that good? All right. So you're saying higher than six.
Higher than a six.
Marissa, if another six comes up, you lose. Higher than six for a brand new car.
It's higher.
Everybody keep your fingers crossed for... Tiffany, flip the card.
Wait, is she dressed as bubblegum?
Yeah, because she had the shoe on her head. It was really cool, right? That's a good outfit.
That's so creative, I love it.
Thank you.
Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt.
That was cool.
All right, ready?
Okay. Wait a second, which brand of gum are you supposed to be?
Yeah, it could be many different kinds of gum.
You know, there's tons. I mean, I'm the pink.
The pink brand.
Is it diet gum?
No, it's the pink brand.
That like, let's make a deal brand.
Oh, it's let's make a deal brand. Ah, she's a marketing genius as well. I like that. Flip the card.
Oh my gosh.
You got yourself a brand new car. Marissa, go get your car. Wow, brand new car, cash. We don't get this anywhere else. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.